Shenandoah River. So join me and my sister and follow us along as we float down the river.
So our first task is to paddle the entire width of this river to get all the way to the other side to where the current is.
We got a little over halfway point of our float down the river here, but we got some more rapids coming up. As you can see, we've been through some pretty gnarly rapids already. But had to fix your headband at all? But our tub bands held up and they didn't slip off, so we got two thumbs up here for the river riders.